again, for those passengers on Flight 152 service to Dallas-Fort Worth, just a reminder on your carry-on baggage, you are only allowed one carry-on bag and one personal item. Personal item must be placed under the seat in front of you. And once again, if you are holding a Group 9 boarding pass, that means you are only allowed one personal item, and that one personal item must be able to fit under the seat in front of you.